Hey, have trouble making your OCs unique or just making OCs in general? Try this. Go on to Gacha Club and find this symbol. If you're on Gacha Life, just pick a random OC, then choose the mannequin. You can change the name, the height or the head size, but nothing else. Now go on YouTube or Spotify and choose a random playlist. Though, it can be one you have made. Now it's time for the fun part. Play the playlist and start making your OC, but it has to relate to the song. Go slowly as well as you shouldn't finish it. My first song was Record Player.
I got a record player that was made in 2014, dyed my hair blue. It came out of C6 or degree, and I like vintage dresses when they fall. Just below my knees, I pretend I scraped them. Climbing in the tree.
I'm in an elevator, it's going. I spent forever with my feet on the ground, but not now.
Now, after you've finished the entire song, the next song should come up, and then match your OC now with that song. Remember, don't edit anything that you did the previous song. My second song is Hold the Applause.
Guess this is what happens when I choose someone. You gave me a spotlight, so I opened up. But the joke is on me now. I'm on my last lap. So let's pull the curtain and hold the applause.
You can use as many songs as you want until you've finished your OC. My next song is Killer Queen.
Was this girl the most beautiful in the world? She had all the boys in town wrapped around her finger. Oh, she would walk the halls and everyone would whisper and talk, 'cause all the girls in town wanted to be her. But behind those animal eyes, she's a devil.
If you don't like what you got, you can always try again, like I tried again and got three other songs. Here were the results.